Big vote, the crunch vote on the withdrawal bill, that's the legislation for leaving the EU, will be in that first week of June after the Whitsun recess. So this is what Number 10 is saying. This evening the Prime Minister met the Leader of the Opposition in the House of Commons to make clear that our determination to bring the talks to a conclusion deliver on the referendum result to leave the EU. We will therefore be bringing forward the Withdrawal Agreement Bill in the week beginning the 3rd of June. It's imperative we do so then if the UK is to leave the EU before the summer parliamentary recess. Talks this evening between the PM and the Leader of the Opposition were both useful and constructive. And they go on to say, tomorrow talks will continue at an official level as we seek the stable majority in Parliament that will ensure the safe passage of the Withdrawal Agreement Bill and the UK's swift exit from the EU.
What the government cannot legitimately do is resubmit to the House the same proposition, or substantially the same proposition, as that of last week, which was rejected by 149 votes.